grew up on Calamar 5. I remember when my buddy Lazarus and I, for the very first time, flew into Sand City and watched the famous Dance of the Sand City Women.